degrees, wind east at 8 miles an hour, gusting to 17 miles an hour. Mableton, it was cloudy, 72 degrees, wind east at 13 miles an hour. Peachtree City, it was cloudy, 73 degrees, wind east at 7 miles an hour. Lawrenceville, it was...
What happened?
Please tune to an alternate weather radio broadcast or visit weather.gov for the latest weather. Was a test of the National Weather Service emergency warning system from Atlanta, KEC-80. This test is conducted at approximately 11:30 each Wednesday morning, weather permitting. If this had been an actual emergency weather situation, the warning alarm would have been followed by an actual watch or warning. Reception of this broadcast and the warning alarm will vary at any given location. This variability, normally more noticeable at greater distances from the transmitter, will occur even if you are using a quality receiver in perfect working order. To provide the most consistent warning service possible, the warning alarm will normally be activated for warnings in selected watches within a 40-mile radius of your transmitter. This area includes the following counties in the Atlanta listening area: Cherokee, Clayton, Cobb, DeKalb, Douglas, Fayette, Forsyth, Fulton, Gwinnett, Henry, Newton, Rockdale, and Walton. This concludes the weekly test of the warning alarm system. We now return to our normal weather broadcasting.